Hello guys, now that we're here, just a quick update about my Red Sea with Fernando. Actually, I got a problem. I'm not surprised because this is my third tank, Red Sea tank, and this is the second one that I have problem with this brand. So anyway, I sent an email to them telling about the problem. The problem was on the return pipe. It was there was a leak over there. I will show you. Let's walk to the tank. And I couldn't keep the fresh water running, so now the tank is empty. The good news is I sent this email on Tuesday, and they sent me the replacement, and we will arrive today around 8 p.m. so I can try to test again today, so I will show you the tank.
Here is the tank, empty. I moved, so before the tank was there when my quarantine is placed, but I moved to this position because I think it's better. It's better look when I am in my couch. My couch has this view like this. I prefer this direct with view on the tank. And that level problem I didn't fix yet. As you can see here, it's not leveled yet. But I will do this today before I put the return pipe again. So this is my piping, plumbing cabinet. It's empty. And here is the quarantine tank. The pair of the clownfish, they are doing very well, no complaints at all. This tank is having a little bit of algae right now, you can see. But it's too much light. Not the sunlight, the sunlight doesn't come here. But maybe this light here, but I will do this later. Ah, look at the Yellow Watchman Gobi, he finally showed up to the video. My Flugo Spec 3 or 2.6 gallon. It's running fresh water right now. I just have 4 tetra neons or neon tetras. I'm not going to make videos about this tank right now, but just to show you, this is my new aquarium, my new tank. It's sitting on my desk here, office desk. So that's it guys, see you next time. Keep watching, thank you for watching.